In this video, we'll explain how to get an e-pass for Uttarakhand. So search for Dehradun Smart City in Google. Select the category of pass. Here is the form. In the mode of travel, we have selected taxi or cab. Then pass category, we select tourist. In subcategory, we select tourist having RT-PCR report. In the journey date, we are selecting 17th August, 2 days from now. Here we have to select the state from where we have received the RT-PCR report. So we have selected Delhi. Here we have to mention the name of the lab. The date on which the test was done, it has to be 72 hours before you enter the state of Uttarakhand. In this field we select no, because this form is for people who are coming from within India. In this section, you give the details of your state and city from where you are coming. Fill in your address here. In this section, we provide the details of the district where we are headed. In the address field, you can give the address of the hotel where you have made the booking. If you are doing a trek with Bikkat Adventures, just call us for the address of the hotel where we have booked your stay. In this section, you have to provide your personal details. Enter your phone number. This is the number where you will receive the OTP. So make sure you have this number handy. This is the range of ID proofs which you can give. You must have Arogya Setu app installed in your phone. In this field, you have to select whether or not you are coming from high load zone. So we have mentioned Delhi as our state. So Delhi comes under high load zone. Here you have to provide the vehicle details. So if you are coming by a taxi, just mention the taxi number in this field. In the vehicle seating capacity, we have selected 5. But as per the rules, only 4 people are allowed in a 5-seater vehicle. So here you can see that it is only allowing us to select 3 in the number of co-travelers. In this section, you have to provide the details of your co-travelers. Each of these co-traveler has to have their own e-pass. They have to individually apply through this form and have their e-pass handy. In this section, you have to provide the details of the hotel where you have booked your stay. In case you're trekking with us, just call us to get these details. This is the documents upload section. There are three documents which you have to upload. These are the three documents: address proof, your hotel booking receipt, and your COVID negative report. After that, you have to check these boxes. Just read them carefully for your knowledge. After this, you have to click the submit button. Once you click the submit button, you will receive an OTP on your phone number. Sometimes it takes a little while to receive the OTP, so just be patient. After you submit the OTP, your application is received. And you can save this document somewhere safely in your computer. This is the document which you receive after you submit the application. Just copy the application number from this document and again go to Dehradun Smart City website. After that, you click download e-pass. Here you enter the application number and your mobile number. Then click submit and here is your e-pass. So we'll show you how it looks. You can save this document in your mobile phone as well as carry a hard copy just in case it is needed somewhere. So it is important to note that all the documents which you have uploaded here will be checked at the border. So make sure you carry all